number 2, Wisco off at 49. The Badgers, red waves at 49. Very smooth, very clean.
We saw one down there, yeah.
It is Wisco. Wisco Oxen, looking for this pedal. Boy, they just shot off like a rocket. They have two seats on Brown and Navy. Brown and Navy, four seats over Columbia. Columbia, three seats over Northeastern. Northeastern, two seats over Rutgers. We'll see the Northeastern crew off the time, not all that fast off the start, but has been picking up speed here late in the season. No doubt about it, folks, it is the Badgers. Five seats on the Brown Bears. Brown and Davey on level in second as we cross the 500-meter mark.
Well, I see your
Wisco
there,
through the 500 and 125. Wisco taking a little prep here after the 500 meter mark, trying to move through Brown. So here we go, here's Wisco. Wisco 6 seats over Brown. Brown 4 seats over the Naval Academy. Navy 3 seats over Columbia. Columbia 4 seats over Northeastern. Northeastern 1 length over Rutgers. Conditions are perfect. Very flat here. 800 meters down, it is the Badgers. Really locked in. Dropping that oar very clean. Quick catches. Wisco starboard stroke man on the Brown bow ball, although Brown taking a press here. Brown talking, he's taking a look at Navy. So did Wisco. Wisco 8 seats over Brown. Brown 8 seats over Navy. Navy 4 seats over Columbia. Columbia 4 seats over Northeastern. We're through the 1,000 at 249. 249 for Wisco. A little bit of noise here out of the Wisco. Oh, Brown really does not want to go away. The Bears down from the Teton River. Wisco sitting with 7 seats now. We're going to get Brown stroke rated. Brown is stroking 36 and a half. Brown at 36 and a half. 6 feet down to Wisco. Wisco 36 and a half. So it is Wisco. Wisco 6 feet over Brown. Brown 1 length over Navy. Navy 1 length over Columbia. Columbia has 6 seats on Northeastern. Northeastern open water back to Rutgers. Wisco is asking, Wisco has been asking, where is the rhythm? Boy, the Brown Bears, yeah, we've seen a move out of their boat, and they are just charging. Brown, let's go.